The United States will use military force unilaterally if necessary when our core interests demand it. When our people are threatened, when our livelihoods are at stake, when the security of our allies is in danger. In these circumstances, we still need to ask tough questions about whether our actions are proportional and effective and just. International opinion matters. But America should never ask permission to protect our people, our homeland, or our way of life.